That was very, very interesting for me to essay and to be professional about it, irrespective of personal circumstances. So that was such an important note to have when you're there on set, putting out what you need to put out. And that's the way the character has essayed it. So I don't know if that will be new to common perception, but Sanjay was very clear that that's the way you go out there and play your part in all the scenes that you're there in court addressing and fighting the case. It's not about taking your personal baggage there onto that battlefield, as they say.
I don't specifically have a mindset. I just want to better the previous film, need to move on and see to it that the story I tell is better than the previous one that I've said.
As I was saying, that's the brief Sanjay gave me. Even if at times, say me as the character or as the actor, as the mother, would want to refer to the fact that personally this is what she's going through, so maybe her countenance might be a little different, Sanjay constantly reiterated that at this point in time, you're a lawyer out there to win your case, and you do all that it takes to do just that, because that's the mission you've professionally taken on. And that's what Anuradha Verma is as a lawyer. She's always been a winner, someone who's also constantly been the defendant of the wrongdoers. But at that point in time, like she tells the prosecutor, that she's not out there to necessarily release the wrongdoers of society. But then she tells the prosecutor, just fight a stronger case and don't let me win, so that, you know, we can then put these guys behind bars. But if you're not going to fight a strong enough case, then I'm going to win letting this guy out. So that's a very interesting approach, and you recognize that that's what these lawyers are going to be doing. Look, on a lighter note, she's asking me what happens at home in an argument between me and my spouse, Abhishek. We ain't lawyers, we are just a couple having a discussion. It's never called an argument, it's called a healthy discussion.
Hi, Aishwarya.
Do you really think the husband ever wins? I've been known to do films with Sanju, John, and the other guys. But she's in no way less. And those films had a hero, this film has a hero. And the hero's right here. So nothing, I didn't have to really do anything tremendously different or dramatic. As a matter of fact, life was sorted, because when the guys come on set, they don't come with the kind of homework. They don't come with the discipline. Simple discipline, yes. So yes, I mean, it's actually easier this way.